You use the zoom extents command in AutoCAD to zoom to the extents of the visible drawn objects in your AutoCAD drawing. You can perform the zoom extents command in a number of different ways. The first and most obvious way is a double click on the wheel of your mouse. So if you double click on the wheel, that zooms extents, and you can see there we've zoomed to the extents of the visible drawn objects. If I just undo that up here on the quick access toolbar and then go to the view tab in our ribbon and go to the navigate panel and click on the fly out, you can see there zoom extents is the top default one in the list. Click on extents and again a zoom extents is performed and you've zoomed to the visible drawn objects on the drawing to the extents of those visible drawn objects. Now I'm just going to undo that again. Undo here on the quick access toolbar. What I'm going to do now is go into pan here. So I click on pan, come into the drawing area, and you can see I'm in pan mode. And if I click and drag, you can see that I'm moving, as you can see, panning around the drawing, but I'm not zooming. I'm not doing a zoom extents just yet. So if I position that in the center of the screen and right click while I'm in the pan mode like so, you'll notice I've got zoom extents there on the shortcut menu, on the right hand mouse button shortcut menu. So if I click zoom extents, again it zooms extents, but I can still pan like so. So as you can see, I'm panning, but I've done a zoom extents. If I right click and exit that now and then undo, you'll see it undoes back to the original view. So there's various ways of doing a zoom extents. If I just double click on the wheel again, like so, and go into orbit here, click on the fly out and do an orbit there, and then click and hold on the left hand mouse button and move the mouse, you can see I'm orbiting. Now if I right click while I'm in orbit, I can also zoom extents, but I'll zoom extents to the 3D object, the view of the 3D object. If I right click and exit, I've exited now the orbit. What I need to do now is get back to my top view. Now I can do this in two ways. I can use the views panel and click on the fly out there. There's my top view there. Or I can go over here to the view cube, click on top there, and that'll take me back to the top view there. So zoom extents is a very, very versatile command. It's everywhere, all through AutoCAD, and it's probably the most commonly used zoom command in AutoCAD apart from zoom window.